sick of this life. Not that you care, I'm not the only one with whom these feelings I share. Nobody understands quite why we're here. We're searching for answers that never appear. But maybe if I looked real hard, I'd see you trying to understand this life that we're all going through.
Hello, man. How's it going?
It's going very good. And yourself?
What's your name?
My name is Rick.
Rick.
I love the Lord and I've known him for a long time, but recently I've grown to love him even more and more.
That's really good.
A good number.
Yes.
Just kidding.
Oh yeah.
I'm bad, but I'm being worked on every single day with the Holy Spirit.
Yes, but God is good. And the thing is, we're never too good for needing for God's help. We always need God's help. Some people think that, oh, I don't need God's help. I'm not too good. I mean, I'm not that bad. And other people think, well, I'm too bad for God to help. God wants to help everyone. No matter whether you're a new believer or an old believer, He wants you to ask Him for help. So you always ask God for help. And you need help.
That's good. We need more people like you that understand that even though they haven't been doing, like, wickedly bad things like a lot of us have been doing, you know, that you still knew that you had a sinful heart, that you needed forgiveness for, because God is a discerner of the mind and the heart and intentions of our actions. So He knows why we do things and He understands. And that's very good that you are giving me a testimony. You're giving us a testimony. We all have a testimony, no matter how good or how bad it is, we all have something that led us to God.
Amen.
And God is always there for us.
That's true.
changing world in which we live in. Yeah, that's what I was saying about that. About my friend, and before I gave my life to Christ,
yeah.
we were fighting for 10 years. There was like no coming back from that, right?
Yeah.
Like, he wanted to kill me, family wanted to kill me, people wanted to kill me, and that, you know. I was always looking over my shoulder and stuff like that.
Yeah.
But as soon as one day I found out how to give my life to Jesus,
yeah.
and I did that, and instantaneously, it was like, boom! All of a sudden, the light shined inside me, and everything, I saw everything more clearly.
Yeah.
I saw the sky, every nature, everything started to extreme itself to make it more alive. And
yeah.
Everything started to taste better, everything looked better, everything seemed more better because I knew that I was saved within my heart. And when I'm saved within my heart, I know that no matter what happens here on earth, that when I die, Jesus is the one that's going to come and pick me up.
Yeah, you know?
Yeah, but the thing is, I got into the Word, and as soon as I got into the Word, it filled me up.
Yeah.
And listen, as soon as it filled me up with faith, it filled me up with love. The people in the Bible were wicked, nasty people, but God used them.
Yeah.
God used every single one of them.
Yeah.
And, you know, I'm an angel compared to those people in the Bible, you know? And if God can use them, He can use one of us.
Yeah.
He can use you, her, anybody.
But God
he chooses
us every day.
Yeah, exactly.
He uses us every day.
So, you know, life is hard, but it's a lot easier when you have something to look forward to.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
In Christ, Jesus.
Okay, I got to go there, James. And I'll see you next week.
Hello, man. How's it going?
What's very good. And yourself?
What's your name?
My name is Rick.
Rick.
I love the Lord, and I've known Him for a long time, but recently I've grown to love Him even more and more.
That's really good. Who? This guy. It's the teacher. It's the music teacher. Hello, Kel. Doing the best. Hello once again. This is the church. Here's a prayer room where things happen. God moves with people that are sincere. In truth, we seek God. In truth, honor, and we show Him glory. Inside this place here, we see God, we'll find Him. He died for us. God is good, always is. In Jesus' name, we love you, we give you glory continuously, all the time.
Tonight, don't you?